Okay, so we got the Bullet, Hpi Bullet MT Flux on 2S. Hopefully I fixed the rear drive shafts. This whole thing rips, man. What's going on? I just got stuff stuck in it. I'm guessing the rear end did the same thing. Yep, lost the rear drive shaft. So as far as the Bullet, rear drive shaft fell out again, so I'm pretty sure I'm just going to sell this thing. It's fun to drive, but for some reason, that rear drive shaft just won't stay in. So, yep, it's going bye-bye.